We had two different protesters that were standing, holding a line, linked arms, arms down, completely open, absolutely no weapons, no violent movement at all, gripped up and choked two of the protesters by their necks, by their bandanas, and pulled them backwards. We have pictures of those, please, as well.